Hello and thank you for joining us for another AutoQuoter X2 tips and tricks video. Today we're going to take a look at panel sizes and how to keep same size panels separated. Many projects designed in AutoQuoter require panels. Frequently, those panels are the same dimensionally and do not require machining. Let's create two separate panels with a 10-inch AD and a 12-inch AB dimension. When we run our bill of materials, you can see that even though the panels were created separately, they are combined into a quantity of 2 on the same line. Machining applied to a panel often causes them to list separately on the bill of materials. But what if we don't have any machining? Or what if there are non-standard services that we need applied to one of the panels? These are situations in which panels will combine, but we need them listed separately. Here are a couple of tricks to keep your panels from being combined on your bill of materials. First, reverse the AB and AD dimensions. AutoQuoter will see the second panel is rotated 90 degrees from the first. Here, the second panel has a 12-inch AD dimension and a 10-inch AB dimension. They appear as separate lines on the bill of materials. Secondly, we can vary one of the panel dimensions. This can be by as little as 1/1000th of an inch, but it is still enough to cause the components to list differently on the bill of materials. Hopefully you have found this AutoQuoter X2 tip on breaking up like-size panels helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net.